In Delta State, the governor, Ifeanyi Okowa, has approved the dissolution of the Delta State Traditional Rulers Council. This is a sequel to the expiration of the tenure of the council. This was disclosed in a statement signed by the Secretary to the State Government, Patrick Uka, on Friday.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.